Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will share a tutorial on how to share HiLook device to another phone. To share the device with the second phone, make sure that both the first and second phones have the HiLook application installed and have created HiLook accounts and have logged into the HiLook application. Here, it can be seen that the first phone can already access the HiLook device while the second phone cannot access it yet. To share, tap on the three dots next to the device name that you want to share, then select Share, and choose Share with User. Next, enter the recipient's HiLook account, which can be an email or a phone number. Once the input is complete, please click Add Recipient. Then, tap on the check mark. Next, double-check on the recipient's account and click Next. Here, you can choose which cameras you want to share, whether all of them or only some. Click Next again to confirm. Next, you can set access permissions for each camera, such as live view, remote playback, alarm, two-way audio, and PTZ. Decide whether you want to grant permission or not. If you want to grant all permissions, simply check All Permissions, then click OK to confirm. Congratulations! Your device has been successfully shared. Next, on the second phone, there will be a notification on the HiLook application saying you have one new sharing. Click View Now to see the notification. Click Accept to proceed. Then, please go to the home page to view the shared device. Next, tap on the device to view the live view. There will be a request to enter the encryption password. To obtain the encryption password, you can follow the instructions in the video description. After obtaining the encryption password, please enter it and click OK to confirm. Congratulations! Now you can view the live view of the HiLook device from the second phone, allowing both the first and second phones to access the HiLook device together. Alright, I believe that's enough for this tutorial. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. If you find this video helpful, remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.